He's found some ways in some space. He needed to turn there. Instead, he delicately knocks the ball into the path of Hunt. Inside Francis, tries to tee it up again, surely a goal. Beautifully created, beautifully scored. That man again, Devlin, comes back to haunt Wolves. And Bull cuts in field. Here he goes, edge of the area, Steve Ball. Oh, that's so unlucky. Hunt, really controlling the move here, has done very well. Hunt again wins possession. Might have a go from here. Does have a go. Very good too. Gets over the top of the bar. Excellent try from this coveted player. And again, tremendous pace about the game. And now Corriker will drive in, and he's sure to get it towards the edge of that area. Threads it in here for Goodman. Good chance for Don Goodman. It's there, surely this time. Lovely goal from Don Goodman. And it's out with Froggett. It's inside for Thompson. It's stabbed through to Ball. He'll turn on it, he'll hit it, just wide of the mark. Well, he desperately wants to score today against old rivals Birmingham City. Oh, and the ball there was comfortable for Samways, into Barnes, chance here for Birmingham, cut across goal, Francis misses. And what a miss. Ball, he's done well. And it's over here for Smith. Oh, took his eye off the ball in the act of shooting. Stilling with a chance. And for the second time this afternoon, Wolves hit it upright. And again, he curses, because that would have been a memorable first ever for young Jamie Smith. Here's the cross. There's Goodman. There's Bull. And it's saved by Greemick, who shows again his exceptional shot-stopping qualities. Needs a break for Birmingham in that Wolves penalty area from one of these. Leg can deliver a cross instead, and that he does, and the keeper Stowell is beaten. It must be, oh, miss, Francis, oh, misses his kick completely, but it's a penalty. Stowell beaten on the jump by Francis. It came to Barnes. You thought he had to score, you were sure Francis had to score. He just seemed to miss his kick. 2-1 to Birmingham City, and Paul Devlin repeats his feat of the previous meeting. He'll raise the roof if he punches up an equaliser, and Richards has got into the area. They want a penalty from this. Down goes Richards. They don't get a penalty, but they get an overhead kick. They do get a penalty now. He lifts it up in the air, bicycle kicks, and that's where we think there was a handball. And Thompson drives it in. It's 2-2. Charge down, there was nothing wrong with that. On goes Ball. Steve Ball might yet win it here for Wolves. Blasting the shot. What a goal!